Christina? Is that you, baby?
We want to play again.
Give me my daughter back.
No.
I want her back.
You invited us. We want to play.
I just wanted my baby to get well.
Her heart doesn't work anymore.
Just let me talk to her and we'll play. Please.
Promise?
I promise. Just let me talk to her.
Okay.
Mommy!
Baby!
Mommy, it hurts so much.
Come here, baby.
Why'd you do it to me?
I wanted you to get well.
You killed me, Mommy. They told me you killed me.
No.
She is dead. Now we play. This is not going to work.
I love you, baby.
Emily, wake up. How long was I asleep? Zach's acting a little weird.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. But I think he...
What's the smell?
Oh, shut up, Woodrow. Jesse, how much longer?
A couple miles. We're almost there.
Okay, Zach? It's gonna be okay.
Yeah, it's okay, buddy. You know, sometimes I wish I could just relax and let it all go. You know, right now, I feel like I can probably explode.
That's not fucking funny, Woodrow. Stop being such a dick.
Oh, come on. Don't be so tense, but when I'm just trying to make it a little less awkward.
No one finds it awkward.
Okay.
Sorry.
Don't be sorry, Em. It's okay. We're almost there.
Be right back.
Oh, my whole body is numb. Can you please tell me how it's back?
Hey, you don't need to hesitate to ask me. Come on, I'm here with you. I love you. We're gonna get through this together.
You promise?
I'll get the wheelchair.
Hello? Hello? What the fuck? Hey, man. Are you okay?
Restrooms for customers only. Customers only.
Dude, it's 10 in the morning.
Happiness knows no time, son.
No, I got it. Don't worry.
Okay.
Here you go. Come on, bud.
Oh. Do you need any help?
I think I'm good.
Okay.
Let's go get you cleaned up.
What do you want?
I was just wondering if I could gas up.
You got cash? I just take cash.
Okay, you got an ATM?
Sure. Right in the back next to the teller port.
Yeah, come in.
Hi, can we use your bathroom, please?
No, it's customers only.
Just go, he's drunk, just fine.
So, where are you kids heading?
Just a house up here that my friends bought.
Must be Dolores' old place. Why do you want to come here?
It's a good question. Listen, I just came here to help my friends fix their house, but we gotta go. So, yeah, if I could buy some gas and beer, that'd be great.
Oh, beer? Yeah. I got just what the doctor ordered. It's the best homebrew in the state. Billy's beer, boy!
Jess, check it out. So, this is apparently the best beer in the state.
Oh, sweet.
And more great news. Weird guy in there does this home delivery service of his beer every Saturday. Today's Friday. Guess who signed up?
You did.
I did.
Cool, man.
All right, what's up?
What?
Come on. How is she?
Oh, she's good.
And you?
I'm good. Yeah, you know, ever since we got Zach. I'm watching a hell of a lot more internet porn. No, she just has no idea how to take care of him, you know? So she really hasn't been herself lately.
I can't even imagine what that must feel like.
Yeah, must be awful waking up in the middle of the night just to check if he's all right.
Yeah, there's that, but I was talking about not having sex for months. Oh.
Fuck you, asshole.
Oh, you're such a dick.
Come on.
Yeah, it's all gonna be over soon, so.
How is she with the whole institution thing?
You know, she's good. We're good. By the way, guys, thanks for coming all the way out here and helping us move in. We really appreciate it.
Yeah. Of course, man. Look, we got some fresh air. We got some cold beer. We got the birds squawking and shit. Mm-hmm. You know, I feel like we're gonna like this place.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Name's Richard. Here on behalf of the city to bring you the key to this wonderful house that's yours, well, from now on.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's what I call some small-town hospitality.
Yeah. Now, is it safe to say that you are in charge?
Oh, no. I can barely take care of myself. It's this lady right here.
Hi.
Come here.
Okay.
We're going in. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Yeah. Now, just a few little formalities we have to go over here.
Okay.
Before I give you the key to this stunning house. Now, just need an autograph right there.
Okay.
And now, by signing that states that you've been met here by me, Richard Alonzo Jr. III. Okay. And flip it over. You got part two here.
Okay.
Now, one more signature there. Now, by signing here, also states that you've been given the key to this wonderful house. Guys.
Thanks, Richard.
Alonzo Jr. III. He knows it.
Yeah.
He already knows it. Yeah. And you know what? Oh, and let me be the first to congratulate you folks on this marvelous house, okay? And I'm not gonna hold you any longer.
No.
It has been a real treat. It really has. It's funny, because normally I take like one Adderall a day. I took two today.
Wow.
I'm so excited for you kids. It's great.
Take care, bro.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, and guys, before I forget, the previous owner left in a hurry. Personal reasons, I don't know. I don't care. I don't ask those questions. But I just gotta put it out there. When the key was handed to us, we didn't really have a budget to hire a cleaning company. So it's pretty much just left as is. Which is even better, because you might find something nice and valuable in there. You never know.
Yeah.
You never know, guys.
Oh, yeah.
This is awesome.
Okay.
You guys enjoy, guys, okay?
See ya.
You know.
Wow. He's something.
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, it is. Everything's gonna be great.
Someone check the circuit breaker?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Wait, there's someone over there.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, oh my god, so freaky.
Hey.
Wow.
I love this stuff.
Stop acting like a kid. Can you go hide that thing?
Let there be light. Hey, wow.
It's actually not that bad.
Not that bad. Dude, this is friggin' awesome.
You go get rid of that thing. I'm gonna pick us a room out.
Okay. It's time to go. I know. Come on.
It's just that she's a little hormonal at the moment, and I think it's gonna be best if you two just don't spend too much time together, okay? Come on, why the sad face? Huh? Okay. You're gonna like it down here. You're not gonna needle these.
Fuck you, Bubbles.
It's your new room.
Check it out, bud.
So cool.
Let me see here.
What is this? Oh my god. She had a heart defect.
Huh? What are you talking about?
The little girl who must have lived here.
Hey, is everything okay with you, bud?
Oh, he's okay. I think he's just tired.
Okay.
Let's put him to bed.
Three. Oh. There you go. You got it. There you go, buddy.
Oh, my God, they're so dirty.
You know, I'm being a little dirty, too.
I know, Jesse, I'm sorry. It's just really not a good time. I need to give him his medication.
Yeah, it's never been a good fucking time since we got Zach.
Jesse.
What? Look at him. He doesn't mind. He doesn't fucking mind at all.
He might not make it through another seizure, okay? I don't know why you think a little sex is more important than my brother's health. You don't need to be here.
We bought the fucking house because of him. Look, I'm sorry, okay? I mean, fuck, it's been a long time.
I know. I'm just not sure I'm doing the right thing.
Hey, of course you are. Okay? Let's just stick to the plan. We'll go see the doctor on Monday, and he'll show us that he'll take much better care of him than we ever could.
I know, but he's my responsibility, and he's my brother. He's my only family.
I know that. I know. And that's why we bought this house, so we could be close to him and still get on with our lives. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck!
Come on, you dirty, dirty dogs!
It is time for a toast. To this house, to old Billy, and to you guys, my friends.
Aww.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Come on, Em, chill out a little bit.
I have to give Zach his medication. Yeah. I really can't. I'm sorry.
Em, he's right. You know, you need to relax a little bit.
Yeah, drink with us. Come on.
Do it.
All right. Do it. A little party. Yeah, that's
cheers.
You know how in high school, girls always have a crush on the hot teacher? Did you ever have any students hit on you?
No. No. They were all too busy with cool guys from the class like that dude.
Yeah.
I thought you were the biggest bully in high school.
Fuck high school. Let's just drink. Cheers. Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I feel really good right now.
Really? This is hot. It is. Look at these two.
Oh, my God. Well, speaking of being hot, you gonna keep that fire going or what?
Well, they don't call me Woody for nothing.
I got it.
There you go, baby.
We're out.
You can use that. What the fuck is this?
Boer? Bure? What's that?
Hey, it looks like some kind of a religious symbol. I mean, we don't know who lived here or what they believed in.
I believe in this.
Hey guys, we have another symbol on this board, and it says Sabnock.
Okay. Wikipedia says that Buer is a spirit that appears in the 16th century book Goetia, where he's described as the great president of hell.
Oh.
And that he's capable of healing all infirmities. And then there's a list of 72 different demons. Yeah, what'd you say the other name was?
Sabnock. And this one also has Gamori on it.
Sabnock and Gamori. Yeah, they're all listed here.
All of this is freaking me out.
Guys, it's bullshit. I can heal all infirmities. But this.
Man, we got a lot of stuff to do tomorrow.
We need to get rid of all the creepy stuff.
We'll do it first thing in the morning, okay? Oh my God, Zach's vacation. Jesus. He's really calm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
You know, who knows? Maybe it's all the fresh air. Maybe it'll actually get better.
Jesse's not gonna get better.
Oh, I don't know. Why?
Why?
Love makes miracles happen. Seriously.
So cheesy.
Oh, yeah. You know what else makes miracles happen?
What?
Making love.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Baby, don't worry about it. No, it's just Woodrow being an asshole, please.
Okay, I know. I'm sorry. Good night, Jesse.
Good night, baby.
You were right about Zach.
What?
They're gonna take a lot better care of him. Jesse, wake up.
You okay, baby? You okay? You okay? Okay.
Zach.
I'll be damned.
Buddy, how are you doing this? Hey, come on, let's sit down. Let's sit down. Let's sit down.
Fuck me. Emily, what the fuck do we do? Emily.
What's going on?
Go with her.
Em, what happened?
Oh, he walked.
He's freaking me out.
Oh, that's the doctor. Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Nice to meet you as well.
Hi, Dr. Weisenberg and Emily. Really nice to meet you. Sorry we had to bother you today.
Oh, this is no bother.
This is Zach.
I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to pull Zach's file. If I remember correctly, he's suffering from spastic quadriplegia, am I right?
Yes.
And you said that he stood up this morning.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at you, Zach. Did you notice anything unusual about his behavior over the last day or two? Anything at all?
He slept really calmly last night, but I forgot to give him his medicine, so I don't know if that...
You forgot to give medication to a patient with spastic quadriplegia?
Doc, come on, give her a break, okay?
Zach.
My name is Dr. Weisenberg. Can you hear me? I'm just going to listen to your heartbeat.
Hear what?
I've never seen anything like this before.
What do we do about it?
I'm gonna ask your permission to take Zach with me to the institution and run a few tests right now.
Okay, I'll come with you.
No, no. You can stay here. You might just get in the way. We'll keep our Monday appointment as we discussed, and I promise I'll keep you updated, and you can contact me anytime.
No.
Emily.
What?
Emily, come on. We've talked about this. We don't want to get in the way, okay? They're gonna take better care of him. Right?
That's right. We should get going.
He's gonna be all right, okay? We're gonna go see him soon.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, let's get to work.
Last one, man.
Looks good, bro.
Yeah, at least I'll be getting me some of this. Hey, so where are the girls?
What are you talking about? They're doing what they were made for.
I wasn't made for this. Em, it's gonna be okay.
I know, I'm sorry. I just have a really bad feeling about this. I just don't know if I'm doing the right thing.
I thought you hated taking care of Zach.
I don't hate taking care of Zach. I'm not very good at it. I just feel like Jesse's been talking me into doing this stuff I don't want to do.
What are you talking about? Jesse's here for you. He quit his job for you.
Michelle, Jesse didn't quit his job for me.
What do you mean?
He's taking an extended leave.
What?
One of his students, her boyfriend, thought she was cheating on him with someone from class, and he brought a gun to school.
And he shot her?
And then himself.
How did I never hear about this?
It's a private school. They shut down the media.
Oh, my God.
He doesn't like to talk about it, so don't.
Okay, enough of the bad news. Why don't I finish up here?
Yeah, I'll just go start in the basement.
Yeah.
What do you think about all that? With Zach?
I don't know, man. I mean, I guess it's a good thing, right?
Right, yeah.
Yeah.
You know, we never talked about this. What happened to Emily's mom?
Well, we think that she fell asleep behind the wheel and hit the center divider with her car.
And Zach was in the car?
Yeah, yeah.
How did he even survive?
Well, when she crashed, the car lit up. This couple pulled over in time to get Zach out, but they didn't make it to his mom. Yeah. The shitty thing is I think Zach saw everything that happened to her.
Oh, that's fucked. Hmm. I guess it's a good thing that he doesn't understand anything, you know?
What are you talking about? He has CP, man. He's not a vegetable. Dude, you know nothing about cerebral palsy, do you?
No.
All right. He understands everything he sees and hears. He just can't respond. Like his brain can't control his muscles.
out of me.
Sorry. Wow, look at all this creepy stuff. I wonder what kind of freaks lived here.
Don't open that.
Why not?
I don't know, it's not ours.
I wonder how much more weird stuff we're gonna find in this place. What's that? Fuck
me.
There you go.
Oh my God, I felt such a dick.
Oh, that would be a first, wouldn't it?
Hey, there's something you guys should see.
Look, this is extraordinary. I've never seen anything like it before. This boy is going to change everything.
What the f-
I want to go home.
Baby, come on, don't freak out about it. It's just some kids playing Harry Potter.
No, man, it's too detailed for just some kids. Who's ever doing this knew what they were doing.
Well, what about the lady who used to live here?
I don't know. I think she was obsessed with demonology.
Is that a real word?
Shut up, man. What are you talking about, Emily?
I mean, look around the house. Look at all these signs that we found. And then, I found this book downstairs that kind of looked like a spell book.
Are you fucking kidding me?
A spell book? For what?
I don't know. She had a sick daughter. Maybe she thought it could help with that.
Okay, well, do we know what happened to them? Why did they leave?
Maybe the doctor. Maybe he knows.
Yeah, you know what? That's a good idea. I'll give him a call.
It's okay. I'll call him. I want to check on Zach anyway. Still no answer. What if something happened to them?
Emily, you gotta relax. He's fine. Okay, the doctor's probably just a responsible driver and doesn't want to pick up the phone.
I don't get it. Your brother is finally getting better, and all you do is complain about it.
Wow, Michelle, you don't get it?
Yeah.
That's weird, because you've never taken care of anyone but yourself.
Oh, really?
Come on, girl, stop.
I'm gonna go see Zach. Please.
There's no need to go.
Right? There's blood on his shirt.
Hey, let's get you inside.
Come on, Zach, we'll clean you up.
Hey. They're almost here. What's wrong with his eyes?
I don't know. Michelle, can you get him some water?
Yeah.
Zach, you said someone was coming. Who are you talking about?
Wait, did you say he said something?
He said that somebody was coming. I don't know what.
Hey.
What is it? First one you killed.
Shut up!
Hey, you stay away from her, you fucking freak!
Zach? What are you talking about? I don't feel well. Sorry.
Hey, you need to call the doctor again.
My phone's dead. Where'd you put yours?
I don't know. It's over there.
Guys, it's going straight to voicemail.
Man? There's some really weird shit going on with this guy, and we need to do something about it. Hello? What are you doing?
There's somebody out there. in the woods.
They're here.
Zach, who's here?
What is that?
There's more of them. Jesus.
Is this a joke? I'm calling the cops.
Jesse, I'm scared.
Don't worry, baby. Everything's gonna be fine.
Who is that?
It's the dude from the gas station.
What? Billy, what the f-
Old Billy's homebrew delivery. Got your beer here.
Oh my God, he brought my fucking beer. I'm gonna find out if he knows about those assholes outside.
Listen, wait.
What?
Look.
Hey,
behind you!
Look, behind you!
Look back!
Oh, shit.
This can't be happening.
What are those things?
Go to the back, all right? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Right. What is that? Why is this happening?
They're everywhere. They're surrounding the house. What are you doing, man? What do you think I'm doing? They're gonna break into the fucking house.
The pets will not come in.
What did you say?
They obey us. Now, we play.
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
Don't disturb babies.
What?
She's dying. Better go get her.
Zach!
Zach's not here.
Who are you?
We're Zach's friends.
Oh, God.
Help! Help! Oh.
They didn't want anyone else to come.
Okay. Did she call the ambulance?
Calm down. She's on it. Okay.
Fuck.
She was pregnant. She was fucking pregnant, man.
She's gonna be fine. Okay. No, look at me, man. Look at me, Ed. She's gonna be fucking fine.
Those things outside and what the fuck is happening, man? Fuck.
I don't know, man. All right, just calm down.
It's that freak's fault. I'm gonna make him fix all of this shit.
Stay in here with me. I need to fucking stay in here, man. You can't fucking do this.
Oh shit.
Did you call the ambulance?
No. I'm sorry.
What are you talking about? Why?
No, my Michelle, she's dying. Oh, fuck. Where's the first aid kit?
We don't have one.
Yeah, we gotta have something. Come on, where is it?
Would you?
Please don't stop.
What?
Oh.
Fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, I'm gonna take the car.
No, please, Woodrow, don't go out there.
No, I gotta do something.
If you go out there, you're gonna die.
If she stays in here, she's gonna die. Your fucking brother has to make them leave.
No, please, don't hurt him.
Make them leave, you son of a bitch!
Get out of here!
Michelle, the fuck is wrong with you?
She told you to talk was so hard when you were Jesse.
Michelle, shut the fuck up.
Dirty Jesse.
Do you still want me? You can have me.
I'm all you.
We will chop your cock off, Jesse.
Stay away from me.
You have no guts, you cunt. You broke my heart.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
We think you're fine.
Hey, open the door. Jesse,
come on.
Get the fuck in here,
man. Get the fuck in here. Get the fuck in here. Just hide before you go.
What did you do? She tried to fucking kill me, man. She tried to fucking kill me.
I can't fucking see.
I can't fucking see. Why can't I see? Why can't I see?
Baby. Okay, baby, we need to take that out of your eye.
Oh, Bobby, you hurt so much.
I know. But we still have to do it.
Oh. Oh. Let's just fucking do it. Let's fucking do this.
You know everything, don't you, you freak? You made her kill our baby. You should have died in that car with your mother. You're gonna pay for what you've done.
Take you to the hospital, and they're gonna take care of you, okay?
Okay.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. I think my fucking brain's damaged.
Okay.
No, it's fucking damaged.
You're gonna be okay.
Fuck. No, I'm not gonna be okay, okay? I just lost my fucking eye.
Okay. Jesse, just tell me what happened in there.
I don't know, you know, I was trying to stop the blood.
But, you know, she suddenly stabbed me in the face. It wasn't her, though. You know, she was all messed up, and she was talking different. I didn't understand it.
What did she say?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. You know, she kept talking like Zach. She kept saying we.
Okay, did she say why she did what she did?
Oh, fuck, I don't fucking know, all right? I answered every fucking question you have.
Why are you acting like this? Michelle is dead. Woodrow thinks it's Zach's fault. I just need your support, okay? Please don't push me away.
I'm sorry, okay? You know what? I'm just scared too, okay? You know?
Yeah.
Look at me. Okay? I'm gonna be okay.
Why did you bully me?
I don't know. I'm sorry. I've changed. I'm different now.
Do you know where suicides go? That's where I'm waiting for you.
No, please stop, man. I can't take it anymore.
Today will be the day you pay for your consequences. You condemned me to burn in hell forever.
No, Dennis. Dennis, I'm sorry. Please. It wasn't my fault.
Woodrow! Oh, shit. What have you done? Oh, fuck. Oh, his head. Hold on. I gotta get this out of you, man. I gotta get this out of you.
Oh, my God.
Hey, no, don't touch it. Stop that. Look at me. You're gonna make it worse, okay? Don't touch that.
Bring him in here.
I'll get him.
Fuck.
Oh shit! No, we can't move him. Look, I think it broke his leg.
Okay.
Fuck, man. Hey, we gotta get to the hospital. He's losing too much blood.
Jesse, we can't go to the hospital. We can't go outside. You saw what was out there. Okay, Zach said they're not gonna come in here, so we just need to stay in here.
Where the fuck is Zach?
Oh my God. Zach, what happened?
I need them to heal.
They heal.
What did he say?
He said they heal.
What's that supposed to mean?
All the things on the windows and the witchcraft in the basement, it has to do with the book.
What book, Emily?
The Goetia. It talks about being able to summon demons straight from hell, and people think they can help.
Help how?
Take over the body and heal it.
Come on, that's fucking bullshit, Emily.
Well, Jesse, that's what I thought too, but look around.
No. There has to be a logical explanation for this. Everything has a reasonable explanation.
Okay, there's a logical explanation for Michelle ripping her body open and trying to kill you? And there's a logical explanation for those things outside?
I don't know. Maybe it's a fucking virus or something.
Oh, it's a virus? That's making Zach talk. Look at Woodrow, for God's sakes!
What about God?
What?
Well, where is he? If all these demons in hell exist, that means God's out there somewhere watching us, huh? Well, where the fuck is he?
What are you saying?
Your God is dead.
Yeah.
All I do know is that if you're right about this book and stuff, it's just a matter of time until one of us becomes that.
Jesse.
We've all been hurt pretty badly when they've turned and... Fuck, Em, look at me.
No, Jesse, I won't let them take you.
No, look. If they get inside me, don't hesitate.
Jesse, get the pills!
Emily, come on, I don't want to go alone.
Jesse, please. Okay, you're gonna be okay. Fuck! Oh, shit.
Say that. That's not true.
I trusted you. You didn't stop.
No, that's not true. There was nothing I could do. It wasn't my fault.
You let him kill me.
I know. I froze. It was. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know what to do. I'm sorry.
You were a cow. You broke my heart. Now I'm gonna break yours. Please stop. I can't take it anymore. Oh, Zach, I'm here with you.
Oh, Jesse. Jesse.
I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry.
Jesse, no!
Oh, she was just here.
Who?
She was just... It was... Sarah, the my student, the girl that got shot, she was just here.
No, Jesse, nobody was here. That's just the demons playing with your mind. Jesse, none of this is real.
I almost did it. I couldn't control myself.
Okay. I think I know how to stop this.
How?
The woman who used to live here. Her spellbook's in the basement.
This lady summoned them. There has to be some way of sending them back.
Yeah, it must be somewhere here.
It
says that these things that are outside, they're called the Guardians.
Mm-hmm.
And then the descriptions of all the demons, there's seven of them.
Seven of them?
Yeah.
Does it say how to defeat them?
No, I don't think so.
Thank you.
What is it? It
says they can only use your body if you let them heal it.
That's why they make you hurt yourself.
Keep the house sealed.
Sealed with what?
I don't know. There's nothing else.
These symbols.
Yeah.
Emily, you read about them. What do they mean?
These are from the Goetia, and each and every demon has one of these symbols. They call them sigils. Oh my God. The house was sealed when we came here.
The boards. They're outside.
Okay, well, we have to make our own seals then.
Okay, how?
We need to figure out which of these symbols goes with the demons that she summoned.
I remember the symbols of the board of the windows I pulled off. It was Savnak. Yeah, it was Savnak.
Did she just call her?
Jesse!
Can't stop the game.
But I don't want to play anymore.
You people are so much fun. There is no choice. Your filthy nature is the game.
Oh, baby, please don't talk.
Each and every one of you is a sinner. Each and every one of you will do anything to live. We've played this game so many times. And every time we see people killing their loved ones, mothers slaughtering their children, and brothers betraying their sisters. Just like Zach. And you? And you're no different, you selfish bitch.
Take me.
Oh, I'm so sorry, baby.
Zach, he knows.
I love you, baby. I'll fix everything. Just hang in there, okay? The seals.
They told me they would heal me.
You knew what to do all along, didn't you?
And to watch our mom burn, I couldn't do anything.
I'm so sorry, Zach. I'm so sorry.
I just wanted to be normal. I didn't want any of this.
Any signs will make the nightmare end? What happens to you when they're gone?
I don't care.
Okay. Oh.
I know what it's like to be loved.
family. Now we know your filthy lover's secrets. Sarah, what a lovely young cunt she had.
You're liars!
Oh, are we? Think about it. He hated taking care of your brother. He despised hearing you whine every fucking day!
Oh, Jesse, I can't right now. I have to get Zack his medication.
Let that get inside you and rip your fucking soul!
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And if I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. You remember that one, don't you?
Mom?
We were so alone after you left us. Just me and my baby boy.
I wish I was there with you.
Oh, I wanted that so badly too. But you weren't.
I'm so sorry, Mom.
It's all fine, baby. It's all fine. That day I wanted me and my boy to go together. The place where everyone is happy. I wanted him to be happy. Couldn't watch him suffer anymore.
That was so selfish. That was so stupid. I just wanted a normal life.
I don't blame you. I love you, baby. We can fix everything right now. We can all be together again.
What do you want me to do?
You know what to do, darling. You can end his suffering right now. Be a good sister. Just once. Good girl. We love you so much.
Mom, do you remember what you said to me the last time we were together?
Of course I remember. I told you how much I love you. You and Zack are the best things that ever happened to me.
You told me never to give up on him. And you did. I'm not gonna do that again. You're not my mom. My mom's dead.
Don't say that, baby. You're hurting me.
Fuck you.
You made me kill myself, and now I burn in hell, you ungrateful bitch.
My mom didn't kill herself. It was an accident.
You want him to have this miserable life? You can't take care of him, you selfish whore. You think you're smart, you stupid bitch? You're not going anywhere because we won't let you.
Try and stop me, you motherfuckers.
We can heal your brother. He needs us.
He has me.
You are fine.
Yeah!
Zach! Zach, it's all over. They're gone now.
Emily. Emily, please help. Help me. Emily. 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 Please help. Help. Help.
Jesse.
Oh. Oh. Oh, baby, it hurts so bad. Oh. Oh. Oh, why'd you do this to me?
Oh, I'm sorry, I had no choice.
Oh, are they gone? Emily, please, please, stay here. Stay here. Take it out of me. Please, baby, do it. Take it out of me. Please.
Killing one another. So fun giving him up! Don't be so sad, though. The game is not over.
Zach, I don't feel my legs.